Hey there, Joey here, and today I'm going to go through and show exactly how to find ads and campaigns on native ad platforms that are working. A lot of people that come into affiliate marketing and want to get into paid ads on native ad platforms often ask, you know, where do I start? What offers are working? What landing pages should I use? All of that kind of stuff. And really, the answer is right in front of you. You just have to know where to look. I've done videos in the past where I've shown free ways of finding ads and finding ideas, but really that type of work can all be done within a matter of minutes, sometimes, you know, a couple hours. If you just want to spend some time on a tool like this that I'm going to show you, really you can have all of the answers you need instantly in front of you, okay? So this tool is called Anstrex. It is a native ad spy tool as well as push ads and drop shipping spy tool. I'm going to show you that here in a second. I've done similar videos in the past where I've done one on Adplexity, which is very much the same thing. It's a competitor of Anstrex. And the difference here, the main difference here I find right off the bat is that Anstrex is only $80 a month versus a roughly $129 to $149 a month on Adplexity. Now, after going through all of the stuff on Anstrex, I've noticed that really you're getting all of the same data. It's just a little more difficult to filter through, but really in the end, the price difference makes it worth it, in my opinion, to go with Anstrex first if you're gonna start doing ad spying and you're gonna start looking at what other people are actually doing. So in this case, let's look at Anstrex Native. This is a tool that is going to allow us really to filter unlimited potential here. There's so many things you can filter on this platform. So for example, if you wanted to start with an ad network, let's say you have an Outbrain account or a Taboola account. These are two major native ad platforms where affiliates are making tons of money, okay? Let's say you want to see what is going on one of these major networks. So you can see actually a whole bunch of different networks here already. One of the interesting things I saw here too is that they do have Google. So if you want to spy on what affiliates are doing on Google, right here you can see that as well inside the tool. But let's go with Taboola since I do have an account with Taboola, okay? So that would be the first filter. And as you continue down the path here, you can filter more and more to see what is actually happening. One of the next filters you can do right here, which is really cool, is the affiliate network. So what you can do is you can select all, and that will show you all of the affiliate ads. So basically it filters out any offer owners and it'll show you the affiliate network. Now, this is kind of rough estimate because technically some of these could be actual offer owners as well, but it kind of gives you a head start in seeing what affiliates are actually doing. So now let's say you want to also filter a country or whatever else, you can do that here. You can select the country, you can select the platform, desktop or mobile. You can select a language and category if you want. I mean, the categories, and I would think, are probably not super accurate, but I'm just gonna leave these blank for now. And another really cool feature is that you can actually select the tracking links, which is really effective if you know somebody that's running on, you know, let's say Funnel Flux or Prosper or Thrive, or if you just want to see the actual affiliate links themselves, you can see all of that here. So it really filters down nicely for you to see exactly what's happening here. Then you can sort here. And one of the sorting features that I like here is actually the date last seen. So as you can see on here, I already have it sorted so that you can see the latest ads, which is October 11th, 2020. And if I want to sort here again, I can do that here. So all of this stuff you can sort. They have the ad gravity, they add strength. This means the higher it is, the better quality the ad is, the more it's been seen and all of that stuff. I'm not going to get into that nitty gritty technical stuff because really most people don't really use that stuff. They just want to see some ideas and look at some landing pages. So let's go with an affiliate network that everybody knows. Let's choose ClickBank here. And let's see what is actually being ran on Taboola and ClickBank. Okay, so you can see here, not a lot, according to this tool, is being ran on Taboola. And so let's just see, there's a heartburn one, there's diabetes, 10 surprising discounts seniors only get if they know. So that would be a listicle, of course. And a UK senior should claim this benefit, another finance Finance ones with Taboola and ClickBank, you see. And these are affiliates here using BMob, FunnelFlux. What else do we have here? That is, there's no tracking system here. That's the countries. So you can see some of the ads. So let's just click on one of these here and see exactly what we're going to have access to. Now, another cool feature about Native Ads Anstrex tool, I'm going to show you here in a second, is that you can actually download these pages if you're into ripping and running, okay? So you could actually download this page and deploy it and start running this yourself. Not something I would recommend, to be honest with you, because you're going to risk the chance of, you know, a bunch of scripts being on this page. You're also going to risk the chance of getting, you know, a cease and desist, we'll say, maybe if you're ripping from a bigger company and they come after you. So really just kind of getting ideas for headlines, for text, for context, all of that kind of stuff is what we're looking for here. The ad creatives and basically the targeting, where are they actually running this so that we can come in and maybe set up something similar and compete with these people and have a much better chance of success rather than trying to just guess what is actually going to work. So you can see here, more information you can get here from this advertiser if you want. If there's any other information that's happening here, you can see some of the stats of their creatives, how long they've been running. So this one hasn't been running a long time. You can see some of the other ads if they have any. And yes, you can see they have other creatives from this advertiser. So coming down, a whole bunch of different ones that's being ran. So this person seems to be big on Taboola, okay? So one of the cool features that I wanted to mention here is that you can actually use their features over here and you can set up your server account. So if you want to set up a server, you can actually start pulling these pages into your Amazon S3 account. You can start tweaking and editing if that's something you want to do. You can add an FTP account and you can start pulling these pages and starting to test your own stuff. Now, again, not something I'm doing with this tool, but it's something that you can do if that is a feature that is interesting to you. So really a whole bunch of different things you can do here to see what's happening. I don't want to go in because it's really just a filtering system of all the ads and potential things you can do. Now they also have push. So if you want to come and see what's happening on push, again, you can see all of the ad networks here for push. Gives you ideas on where to buy traffic, where to get your ads. You can see by the number of ads here, which ones are the biggest push networks and where people are focusing their time on. We have Mega Push, we have Propeller. What else do we have? Eva Dev, I've never heard of that one actually. Dats Push, whole bunch of big ones here with a whole bunch of ads being pulled, okay? So maybe places you wanna check out when you're buying native push ads. So again, another one you can look at is their drop shipping. I don't really do drop shipping, but if you do, it's free actually. You can come in to this and use it for free. So the links are down in the description if you want to check out this tool. Again, a whole bunch you can do inside here to see what ads are running, what's going on, all the filters you can use here. And I think it's a great tool, especially for the price. And it's something I'm going to be using to find ideas, especially for the new case study we're doing on Powerhouse Affiliate for Google. So I'm going to be coming into here and we're going to look at what's happening on Google ad network for push for native, and we're going to have a look at some of the ideas around what's actually running on Google for affiliates. So what I can do is basically just come here and select Google. You can see there's hundreds of thousands of ideas that are going to come out of this, and we're just going to find something that might work. So anyway, I can filter out this network here and you can see that I'm just going to have a whole bunch of results. So I'm going to go through this and check out some ideas for our case study. And we're going to start a case study inside powerhouseaffiliate.com for the premium members. If you want to check that out inside, by all means, the links again are all down in the description. And hope to see you next week and have a great week.